I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan.
Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
We drink to our youth, today's come and gone. For the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy. So that's your plan, huh? Even if you could survive, by the time you got inside, whatever documents they had would be long gone. We're there for information, remember? Trust me, I've been doing this for a long time. The Thalmor Ambassador, I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. His name is Malborn. I'll get word for him to meet you in solitude at the Winking Skeever. While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little... Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? Sounds good. Be careful.
Whatever you
need. Just find that lying around?
Spear if it's simple and strong. You looking for a new blade? What a waste. Iron or steel is what you need. I could forge you a warhammer that would crush a giant's head like a walnut. Aye.
Watch the skies, traveler.
One of us has to do something.
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open.
We did have a bit of a break-in.
An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange, it seems smaller than I remember. I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
Thank you.
You've retrieved the horn of Jorgen Windcaller. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of Unrelenting Force. Da, which means push. Three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Da. You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Vintra Crossis Saran, Strundul, Oth Ivalan, Do Ran now.
Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you. Sky above, voice within. We spoke the traditional words of greeting. The same words were used to greet the young Talos when he came. Ah, I sometimes forget you are not versed in the dragon tongue as we are. This is a rough translation. By our breath, we bestow it now to you in the name of Kine, in the name of Shore, you. Are Ysmir now, the Dragon of the North. Hearken to it. Sky.
got to thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn.
Come to Solitude to join the Legion. Speak to Ricker.
They can't hurt Uncle Rogvir. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Traitor! You should tell her that her uncle is...
I don't want to talk
with
her.
Get on with it!
You betrayed us.
Thanks for talking to me.
Rogvir,
I don't have anything to say.
Stormcloak escaped the city after he murdered Hiking
Corrin. Oh, thank you! Divines, bless your kind heart.
You betrayed me.
For a stranger, you're not so bad.
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Tori. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim.
Stand back.
Good enough. This should be good.
Adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the right now.
Okay.
being. Let me guess. Some.
Oh.
Yeah.
this what you want, huh?
That's all you've got!
This what you want, huh?
Angelina's
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is. I own the Pelagia farm just outside the city walls. Nimriel takes good care of things for me.
What can I do for you?
Mister, could you spare a coin? Oh, thank you! Divines, bless your kind heart.
It's what Brennewyn said I should do. He's the only one that's been nice to me since Mama. Since she died. My aunt and uncle took over our farm and threw me out. Said I wasn't good for anything. I wound up here, but I don't know what to do. I miss her so much.